new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
Well, Master Cao Cao, I hope this banquet, a symbol of my unconditional surrender, is to your liking. This will not do. We have run out of wine. I'll have more brought to you immediately. Please enjoy yourselves. This is what you wanted, right?
It will do, I suppose. Well then, it's time for us to join the party.
My lord!
I expected some contrived little ploy. My life is in your hands. Way.
Leave it to me! Curse them and their trickery. I'll protect you no matter what, my lord.
Very well. We must get out of here. My life is in your hands, Tian Wei. I cannot say I care much for their hospitality. We do not escape this trap. I do not think they planned on letting us go.
My lord, over here! I can't hold them much longer. Forgive me!
Ha ha!
is now. Oh, no, never mind. There's more stuff for me to smash.
I'm going to have your head.
Just as tough as I expected. Now, let's see how you like the next step.
Not bad, my lord. All right, I'd better pick up the pace as well.
But near. You are powerless before me.
Fire. My ambition cannot be stopped. I won't let them lay a finger on you, my lord. Leave these enemies to me. Well done, my lord!
You've been separated from Cao Ang and Cao Anmin. I hope they are okay.
They might be lost among these flames. We have to save them. They've got some dangerous swords. I better focus on defeating the one controlling them. I can't hold them much longer. Forgive me.
Clever enough to overcome this threat.
This appears to be as far as we go.
I'm going to have your head.
You are powerless before me.
Bad, my lord. All right, I'd better pick up the pace as well.
You sure know how to fight.
My ambition cannot be stopped. Look at all of these traps. We need to proceed with caution.
See, that trap was worthless. They're stronger than I expected.
Come on. gates. My lord, we've almost made it.
You're going to face me. Step forward.
You are powerless before me.
Pulling back for now.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
In the name of ambition.
Whoa, the fire is much stronger here. It's going to be hard getting past it. Well done, my lord.
You're going to face me. Step forward. Pulling back for now.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Let's get this fight started.
Powerless before me. Surrender or die.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Well done, my lord! Can't hold them much longer. Forgive me.
Stop.
My lord!
Tian Wei!
Are you hurt?
Tian Wei is!
This is nothing. I'm just glad to see you all here. Now it's our turn, my lord.
You rash fool. You're too hurt to fight.
Your path, my lord, must not be impeded by anything. Come and get it. You won't lay a finger on my lord.
I am concerned about Master Dian Wei's injuries. We must bring a swift conclusion to this battle. Judging by the flames, I assume Zhang Xiu is hiding in the west. First, we must deal with the enemies outside the castle.
This is the path I walk. Impressive, cousin. You truly are the one that will conquer this land.
You're no match for my angel tactics. We shall determine the outcome of this battle at another time. Farewell.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Must fall back. Zhang Xiu must have a reason for remaining in his castle. We should observe things before recklessly plunging in. A frontal assault will be hard with the gates closed. Let's search for another possible point of entry. Starting to make sense. He is working with Zhang Xiu to attack us. That means Liu Biao's main unit is already on its way. Zhang Xiu is just trying to buy himself some time until it arrives. As such, how about we set a trap for them instead? One that will take out Zhang Xiu and his reinforcements at the same time. Forces.
How did they find us so quickly?
Ready to fight! Master Zhang Zhou, now is the time to take the offensive.
Excellent. Open the gates. Join with Liu Biao's men and defeat Cao Cao.
You are powerless before me.
What? Enemy ambush? What happened to all of our scouts?
When did he have time to set an ambush? Curse him! The enemy has fallen right into our trap. Now is our chance to destroy them.
Wow, that was awesome. I get worked up just watching you.
We must find a way to overcome this situation.
Teach you a thing or two about battle.
This is a rather severe situation.
I must fall back.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
Amazing! You sure know how to fight. What? The enemy? But our main force isn't here yet. What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little thing?
Return after reviewing my strategy.
My ambition cannot be stopped.
It appears that resistance is futile.
strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Near.
You are powerless before me.
I have failed. I leave the rest up to you.
Truly great fighting, my lord. I can only dream of obtaining such results.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Up just watching you.
One that will conquer this land.
Thank you.
He defeated every trap I set for him. I guess we have no choice but to resort to brute strength. You must have angered the heavens to face me in battle.
The hero of chaos.
Well done, my lord!
Allow me to ask you one question. Do you die now for your master? Or has your loyalty always been to yourself, to your talent for strategy?
That is quite the loaded question. The latter. I have lived my life for my talent, for my genius. I could have done more, but I have no regrets. Come, I'm ready. Do it.
Very well, then. Joshu, I ask that you use your talents in my service.
Are you serious?
Without Dian Wei, I would have certainly been dead. It would be a shame to waste such intellect. Fought most impressively, Dian Wei. You remind me of the legendary warriors of yore that I have read about.
I've gotta say, I'm feeling a bit lightheaded.
Hey!
Dian Wei!
Sorry, my lord. It looks like I'm finished.
Don't be ridiculous. I need you. I need your strength.
I'm happy to hear you say that.
Dian Wei!